In this video, we're going to create a new HUD popup and assign it to a stat. I'm also going to cover all the popup options and show you some tips and tricks to help create cool popups. Let's head over to HUD, then HUD Editor. We're currently looking at a HUD profile, so let's go ahead and change it to show popup groups. The five groups on the left are popups assigned to the HUD profile. The first thing I would do is export and import one of the default popups to copy it. We're doing this so we can play around with the popup editor without risk of changing the original popup. So the pre-thought popup is now copied. First, we have global popup settings. Change the popup name here. Popup is a standard stat popup, and table popup allows you to add the popup to the table averages HUD element. Watch the preview window as I adjust items now. Separator adds a character between stats. Select a color for the separator character here. Padding gives spacing between stats. You can change the background and the transparency here. Notice a lot of stats still have a white background. Let's go ahead and fix that now. When you click any cell, you're able to edit that cell in the Items Properties section. So I just changed the transparent background on the stats I selected to true, and you can see it matches the rest of the popup now. The font section here is very useful to make text stand out. Foreground and background changes the color of the selected cell background and text. Decimals adds decimals to stats. Show times opportunities displays how many times the player did the action versus how many possible times they could have done the action. Prefix and prefix color adds text in front of the selected stat while allowing you to change the color of the prefix text. Suffix does the same thing but places text after the selected stat. Position allows you to add a generic stat like 3-bet to a popup, then you can change the position of the 3-bet stat here. Alignment puts your text in the left, center, or right of the cell. And finally, column span allows you to display text across multiple cells. Now I'm going to show you how to add a stat, text, note editor icon, horizontal line separator, and a new line or row to the popup. Simply click the plus sign here. Let's add a new line first. Now I'll add a stat. Some text now. The note editor icon. And a horizontal separator line. Great, we've covered just about everything. Now I'm going to speed up the video and create a new popup from scratch, then assign it to a stat. Now that we clicked apply to save our popup, click the table groups button to go back to our HUD profile. Then click the assign popups button and add the popup you just created. Click any stat, then down in the bottom right of the items properties, add the popup to the stat. I just added my popup to the VPIP stat. Click apply, then OK. And now when I click this stat on a live table, my new popup will be displayed. Holdem Manager groups popups to individual HUD profiles. If you want to use your new popup on a different HUD than the HUD you had selected when you created the popup, just export the popup, then import it when you have a different HUD selected. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the tables.